So as you might recall, I was kind of creeped out by the first trailer, which had, in my opinion, serious Annabelle vibes. And I just think, you know, I know that it's authentic to the original A.A. Milne illustrations and merchandising, right? Which was very popular at the time. But of course, Disney has moved away from that to, you know, cute and cuddly. And I would think that a movie about one's childhood toys, which, you know, what Christopher Robin is about, would kind of give you a feeling of immortality, right? That, you know, a part of you will live on forever, right? And, you know, it's just a warm, cozy feeling. But looking at these versions of the animals, at least so far, and in the poster that they released yesterday, I think it's the exact opposite. It's like, it's an instant reminder of instead mortality, because you're like, whoa, these stuffed animals are not doing so well, right? It's like, and also Christopher Robin did not take very good care of them. Although I guess he didn't feel like he was gonna ever resell them, right? Someone just stuffed them in a box somewhere. And they have not kept up well. But let's see, I'm hoping the second trailer, a number of you have seen it and said that you like it quite a bit. So I'm hoping that it changes my mind. All right, and who doesn't love Ewan McGregor? So here we go.
Oh, I do like a party.
Come on, Pooh.
What should happen if you forget about me?
Silly old bear.
I won't ever forget about you, Pooh.
I promise.
Not even when I'm 100.
We should be working this weekend, Robin.
But I promised my wife and daughter I'd take them away this weekend.
All hands on deck.
You won't be coming to the cottage.
Well, it can't be helped.
Your life is happening now, right in front of you.
It's just one weekend.
What to do, what to do, what to do. What to do, indeed.
Pooh?
Christopher Robin.
How'd you get to the city?
The tree I remember was in the countryside, not here in London. There's no opening.
I suppose it's where it needs to be.
That's a silly explanation.
Why, thank you.
Pooh, why are you here?
Oh, yes, I need your help. I've lost all of my friends.
Let's get to the bottom of this. Look up, Pooh. Here I come.
So he doesn't have time for his family.
I am stuck.
Have you just eaten honey?
I have not just eaten honey. I wonder which way.
I always get to where I'm going by walking away from where I have been.
Do you?
That's the way I do it.
Hello, Eeyore.
Christopher Robin,
that's
you playing again.
Let's go and see if we can find Piglet.
I've already stayed far too long. Hello, everyone.
It's Christopher Robin!
So nice to see you all again.
Why, thank you.
Silly old bear. I was wrong about work. I was wrong about everything, and I've got to get back to my family.
Farewell, Christopher Robin. I would have liked it to go on for a while longer. Perhaps it's our turn to save Christopher. You must be Madeline.
Wait, you're the bear of my father's drawings.
Yes. Do you know where he is?
I do.
Let's bounce! I just saw the most preposterous imposter. Look at him.
Grace, Tigger.
Tigger! Eeyore! Piglet!
If anyone wants to clap, now is the time to do it.
Horrible.
Oh, dear, dear.
I don't remember being cheery.
People say nothing is impossible, but I do nothing every day.
No, that's who. That's not the... Oh, never mind.
That's pretty, you know, I think it is very charming. I agree. And I like every animal, every stuffed animal, except for Winnie the Pooh. There's just something about him. His muzzle is just not working for me. I don't know. He seems like a creepy friend that won't go away. I mean, he's adorable, but I don't think he just doesn't. I mean, I don't think he. It's just not working as much as like Piglet, Eeyore, Kanga, and Roo. They all look very, very good. You know what I have to say? It doesn't seem like there's a lot at stake. It just seems like a pleasant romp, right? Like, and I guess to some degree that's how Winnie the Pooh stories always are, right? But I don't know. I think there should be more of a sense of urgency from Christopher Robin. You know, it doesn't have like the, you know, Hook. The beginning of Hook, I think, is very well done. And, you know, I think this borrows a lot from that. But, you know, it was really like, you know, Peter Pan's, you know, his family was on the line. And here, they seem like disappointed that he didn't come out for the weekend, but it's like, it just seems like, oh, that sucks. It would have been nice if you were there. It's not like they're saying, like, it's his daughter's birthday or something, right? And then even when they, like, hit the windshield, he's like, oh, cool, you know, not like, this is so crazy, or am I going mad? You know, he gets along, you know, he's in step right away. But you know, this is an August release, so that's a time for pleasant movie going. So what do you guys think of it? I just don't think it seems as strong as the Winnie the Pooh brand that Disney has, you know, built it into. But I'm certainly game for it, and I'm pleasantly surprised by Pooh's compatriots. What do you think? Thank you for watching me. Write your thoughts down below. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.